Shot it ahead. Pange is up there. Here comes Sakic. Wow, a burst of speed. Sakic. What a goal by Sakic. Wow.
For the first time, Larry Robinson got Bobby Holik against Joe Sakic. And Joe Sakic took a pass from Blake and promptly scored the first goal of this game as he roars down the right wing. And with that wrist shot that we talked about, Sikora tried to intercept it and couldn't, or Breland tried to intercept it and couldn't. Look how far out Brodeur is. This tells you what a perfect shot. Nemchinov was victim. Stevens was caught to the inside of the rink. And it's 1-0 Colorado on a goal by Joe Sakic. Well.